brought to you by Equestrian Video Productions, LLC.